Hey there people, and welcome back in the farming simulator. So it's been a few days since I played. I'll check out where we got our machines, right? No way, no way. See all that I was doing off screen yesterday. We are preparing to sell the silage with the use of the conveyor belts, as we did in the Ravenport LP. You could do this in the 17, I believe, as well, but I never tried because I never knew about it. And it seems like a lot of work to set it up. It's still a lot of work, but it's, I guess, durable, I guess. I already have the first conveyor belt over there. Maybe the second one. No, then. So what can we do? Change angles and whatnot. Let's see. And got to be the other side. Gotcha. Okay, the max. Yeah, we can still go this way. Oops, wrong way. Yeah, I guess that's about right. If I want to sell. Yeah, to start it up we will need the middle piece of this puzzle, so let's go get it. Middle is this one, right? Yeah. Yeah, I'm using the Black Beauty because apparently Black Beauty and the Fendt RA39 are my fastest tractors pretty much. I know how many of these belts do I need. Probably I'm going to case like 4 of these middle pieces. Yeah, probably. Yeah, park my full harvester over there. so they can stay over there. And it is my oat growing over here. It's been fertilized, and as you can see, the weed was also sprayed with herbicide, so that's fine. So I guess when they added herbicides, I'm going to say Farming Simulator 2021 will have like insects and whatnot, right? But it's just my guess. Everybody is expecting the class DLC at the end of this year, together with the map and whatnot. I'm one of these people, because why the hell then would we would farm, well, the FarmCon 2019 will be at the class headquarters in Germany, right? So why the hell they wouldn't release any sort of DLC? And as you know, class is a big brand, like John Deere and whatnot. You know, they will want the, like, to be on the cover of the new game, or at least on the on one of these large DLCs. Oops, server. That come out like always the year between the games, you know. Which is either like October or November this year. I mean, I bought the Anderson Group DLC. I usually don't buy DLCs like that, you know, but you know, I wanted something to buy for myself for my birthday. But yeah, the DLC with the map, I'm definitely going to buy it. I know how long this LP will be, probably till summer. And for some LP, I'm still deciding between the maps. We got the Estancia Lapacho that we can play. And the, oh, there's also the Czech map. The horse map, you know, aggravation. Which I might try. Got pretty huge fields, you know. You can have some nice harvests there and whatnot. This one. What is front and what is back? I guess at the beginning we don't have to. Unfold, idiot. Okay. Well, it's working. is all I can say. Yeah, this will take some time. This will take some time, definitely. Okay. Current price for chips are so fucking low. Which chips are so very close as well. It's not even funny anymore. Although I guess it was never funny. Anyway, yeah, we have to feed our cows. This is what I did. Off screen. Pretty insane, huh? Too many vehicles at one spot. Now I will need 3 hay bales. I should pick up 2 and then 1. It would be easier. Okay. For a few decals. Yeah, it's cleared. Let's see. Okay, is that? Oh yeah, right. You need to clean. Pick it up, connect, and give the poor cows food because they didn't have any. Yeah, poor cows. Probably just giving him like shit ton of gas or something to make it up when I like speed up and forget about feeding him. And would not, that should be probably fine. Stopping. Maybe I was wrong, maybe I'll need like one more. All the middle pieces. It'll be fine. Yeah, well, let's just wait. Let's just wait then. All three. This is Prushid right there. Should probably join some of the farmers on the pro teams, right? Yeah, I guess not. Yeah, they will be farming somewhere at the league. They're already teams, but nobody knows of what they will be actually competing in, like, fucking bail stacking game or something like that. Like, seriously, what are they be trying competing in? Yeah, let's use one of these, one of the newborns. But we'll see, I guess eventually. Might be actually fun to watch or something, who knows. But yeah, if it'll be just plain old bail stacking, that won't be very interesting, trust me. Oops. Let me just unload it first and then try to flip it. Oh yes, sorry. Bumped it into my mic. Let's speed it up. Okay, let's see. I see that the progress is really slow. Perfect balance, right? Hell yeah. Okay, I'll start producing something. Milk, milk, milk. Oh my, the prices are good. Port Southeast. Okay, Port Southeast. Ah, no. No. It's chlebom. Where the fuck is this truck? Oh, over here. Yeah, I need a second truck. Pronto. Yeah, screw it, let's just go through the fields. Jesus Christ, the FPS. The fuck was that? Why was this so fucking low? That was spooky. I keep letting everything in here. So yeah, the port southeast should be our location to go. Fill this up. Meanwhile, I was filling. Let's check out this over here. Sort of progress it made. Jesus Christ, the progress is so fucking little.